na dapat sa ating buhay, lalong-lalo na sa inyong buhay mag-asawa, dapat ang Panginoon parati ang nakahawak sa inyong relasyon. Kasi kahit paanong mangyari, hindi kayo bibitawan ng Panginoon. Kaya, in order for you to be whole, whole always, as a person, always maintain that wholeness by being together as husband and wife. Kalbasa yung loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang lubid si Alejandro Jr. na iyong pakamamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay.
Apo, Father.
Alejandro Jr., bukalbasa yung loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang lubid si Joyce na iyong pakamamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay. Apo, Father.
The weight of the world's been hanging heavy on my brow. You know times have been so hard, but we're growing now. And I will keep this hope when I'm out here on my own. All I ever wanted to do was fly so high.
Minamahal kong Alejandro Jr. at Joyce sa binyag at kumpil, nakita kayo sa buhay at pananagutan ng Panginoon. At sa pagdiriwang ng huling hapunan, ulit-muli kayong nakasalo sa hapag ng kanyang pagmamahal.
It's where I wanna go when days get long. We'll never be alone. It makes us stronger than we've ever been. Learning how to live again. Long years we keep our dreams alive. Tomorrow brings a new day, the sun will rise. And I will keep this home when I'm somewhere no one knows. Home is where I wanna go. Days get long, we'll never be alone. It makes us stronger than we've ever been. Learning how to live again.
Sumasang-ayon ka ba na maging asawa si Alejandro Jr. na naririto ngayon alintunod sa batas at mahalikuntunin ng ating banal na simbahan?
Yes, Father.
Kung puso ba ang pagkakaloob mo sa kanya ng iyong sarili bilang kanyang asawa? Apo, Father. Nakalaan ka bang balikatin sa piling niya ang pananagutan ng buhay may asawa? Opo, Father.
It's where I wanna go when days